Oh boy, here we go again. We're just gonna jump right into it. Come on, flaming springtrap. Oh, it's a bear and a skeleton again. Here we go. Let's see. He's somewhere around here. Oh, right here. Where's he gone? At least endoskeleton CPUs are easy to defeat. Completely lost track. Look at the amount of time I have to shock him. Others only get like 2 or 1 seconds. 1 or 2 seconds, I mean. One big thing I need to find out is if you can get plush suits from people's animatronics if they have an endoskeleton CPU attached. Anyway guys, I've just come back from work. I am exhausted, but I need to get a video done. He's over here somewhere. Right in my eyes. Maybe it's either they're really close or really far away, depending on which you get better rewards. Let's have a look. No, I didn't think so anyway. Let's see, we got Funtime Freddy on the map still. Daily challenges, yep. Put them to salvage. I've put my animatronics to salvage. We need to collect some parts. But first of all, restart game, or else it's going to crash, end up bad, and we're all doomed. I haven't even put an intro for this video yet. I haven't said anything about the context. It's just the fact that I'm just trying to get some more plush suits from the person that I gave a lot to. He's actually nearly done. Right now, we're both sitting on no Bonnie skins, like no skins for Bonnie, and however I would say we would have both have no Freddy skins, but he has Firework Freddy, whereas I don't have any Freddy's. I haven't gone up against Funtime Freddy's CPU yet, so I don't know how you do this.
Well, hello again!
Again? I've only just met you.
I know you're over there somewhere!
I have never defeated Funtime Freddy
over
before.
Over here!
I'm just gonna be lucky quick anyway.
There's nothing I want from you, except your life! Get ready for a surprise!
If I can somehow discover
how
to beat Funtime Freddy, that would
be
amazing.
I know that I am!
That would be amazing.
Ready or not, here I come!
Oh, can you be quiet, please?
Listen for my footsteps! Closer! Over here!
He's gonna do the thing again, isn't he?
There's nothing I want from you, except your life!
Well, you can't have it.
I see you over there in the dark.
I only have one. If this really is all we have to do
for
Funtime Freddy, I think I know what the twist is going to be. He's
going to
require a bunch of shocks.
Hey, Bonbon! I think that's them over there!
Hey, Bonbon! Go get him! Alright.
Are you having fun yet? I know that I am!
I'm not.
There's nothing I want from you, except your life!
He really does not want to show up.
Listen for my footsteps. Closer, closer. Ready or not, here I come.
He's still around here. I knew it. He's gonna have.
I just need a little bit.
Wait, it switches. Oh no!
So I can wake up my friend.
It's another small character.
Just need a little bit.
Did we do it? Oh my god! That was the first time I've gone up against a Funtime Freddy CPU, along with Funtime Freddy, and I haven't even watched Dorco's video on how to defeat him. If I would have known how to defeat him, then I probably would have done better, but I actually did it first try. Oh my god, that was just pure luck. It wasn't skill, it wasn't awesomeness, it was luck. And there's Toxic Springtrap, and who was the other person they sent me? I recently heard they got Boulder Toy Bonnie. Oh my god. Yep. Reset so we can prevent the game from crashing. But oh my god. Okay. So now I know how to defeat Funtime Freddy and Bonbon. So Bonbon's a bit harder because he's a small character, he's faster, and you have to look all around. You have to do like 1080 loops. But that was, I can't tell if I just got lucky or if that was, I really don't know. Toxic Springtrap has Jacko Bonnie's CPU, so again we need to be dead lightning quick, and he's dead silent. We are most likely going to die. Wait, does blowing on the screen blow the smoke away? Again, L's luck. Nope, shaking. I was wrong. So you don't blow on the screen, you have to shake. Let's see. They're over here. Ugh. Ooh. Yeah, you only have like half a second to react before you are doomed. Ooh, I could have lost. I could have lost right there and then. Very likely I'll use 20% battery. Oh! Ooh, just in the nick of time, I knew I'd use 20% battery. Look how close he is to me. And you better not touch me either if he's toxic. Ugh, still not feeling well, guys. Ugh, oh. But I am getting better. Remnants parts and stuff. Okay, so
We already went up against Flaming Springtrap, so I don't know who the fourth one he sent me was. So we have Flaming Springtrap, we have Funtime Freddy, and we have Toxic Springtrap. I don't think I've been sent normal Springtrap yet. Let me see. Let me just have a look at the bottom of the... Yeah. I don't think I've gone up against just normal Springtrap. But I might have. Anyways, we need to... What do we do now? Reset, that's it. Just keep resetting until we... Yes. I'm probably thinking of doing videos where I won't stop recording until I get at least one plush suit. I've defeated Flaming Springtrap and Toxic Springtrap so many times, so sometimes I might get lucky, sometimes I get unlucky. Alright, let's see where he is. Alright. He's over here. We're just checking for any other animatronics. Jacko Bonnie CPU. Wait, how quick did he change it? Or is it just bugged for me? Because you can't attach the same CPU to two animatronics at the same time. My reflexes are too fast. Stop moving. It's over here. And he's gonna do the staticky thing in a minute. I just know it. I knew it. Every time I do that, I get like a massive tingle throughout my whole body. It's probably what Spider-Man feels when his spider senses start tingling. I don't know where he is anymore. Yep, I was getting ready to look away. I knew that was going to be as easy as that. Oh, he's faster now. Yep, he's definitely fast. With how fast he is, and with how fast I am, does that mean this might finally be the... time I get his plush suit? I don't know. I nearly pressed the shock button. I so very nearly pressed the shock button. Ooh, I was going left, right, and centre, up and down, diagonal, backwards, all around. I was going so many different ways at the same time. I lost track of what to do. Nothing. He leaves. And I don't even get parts, I don't get remnant. So I wasted time for nothing. Oh, that's a new one. That's a new animatronic. It's rock. It's Boulder Toy Bonnie, but people prefer to call him Rock Toy Bonnie because you can make a joke out of it. You could say he's a real rock star. I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. That was a bad time to make a joke, especially since I'm not feeling well. I don't plan to do jokes for my YouTube videos. Ugh. Hopefully, Toy Bonnie just has his normal CPU or Toy Freddy's. Where is he? Where's Boulder Toy Bonnie? He's over there. He's over...
is he? Do I reset? There we go. Hopefully he should appear now. I just accidentally reset again. Is he there? Is he there? Hello? Is there a boulder looking bunny? Boulder Bunny, that would have been a nice name. Boulder Bunny. Well, if they ever do like a stone version of normal Bonnie and not Toy Bonnie, they can call him that, Boulder Bunny. Oh, I swear I saw him up there, or I'm probably just blind. Is he... Oh, there he is. Boulder Toy Bonnie. And he's got his normal CPU, so I know how this works.
Clear the stage, for the star of our show is now here.
I believe it was the earphones which are my weakness. Like, not having earphones, but having... If I was to have earphones in, I'd have muffled volume. I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Okay, so I needed to look away. Good.
Aren't I just the shiniest?
Toy Bonnie is not a problem if I have earphones in.
Did you know I used to be a real rock star?
His footsteps actually sound like a rock. Look away.
This game of cat and person is delicious.
Oh, he's got red eyes, look away. Please just charge at me normally. Please just charge at me completely normally. Might have to use an extra battery if he doesn't. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use an extra battery.
Did you actually think you could hide from closer?
We're over here. Yeah, we had to use an extra battery, but we defeated Boulder Toy Bonnie. Oh my god. Yeah! Oh my goodness. Oh my living giddy aunt. Let's see what we get. Parts, yeah. Remnant. XP. I'm surprised I haven't been jump scared yet. Like. Something bad's about to happen. Like, am I gonna choke on a jelly baby? Am I gonna... Next time I open a can of fizzy, will it burst right into my face? Like, this usually doesn't happen normally, but something bad's got to happen after this. I mean, I'm not saying I want it to happen, but... I'm just saying, it just doesn't seem right. It just really... seems out of the ordinary for nothing bad to happen. Or maybe I've just lost my clumsiness. Because in one of my videos, I died more than I won. And I went up against a lot of animatronics. That was a video I lost horribly to a few animatronics. Those are my salvaging animatronics. I need flaming springtrap with Jacko Bonnie's CPU. Okay, so Jacko Bonnie's springtrap isn't as hard to defeat, but he's really fast. And you also have to be really fast. only I was a fly. Yeah, imagine if they did a FNAF skin and the Flash was one of them. It'd probably be Foxy because he's fast and he's red. I really don't know. Oh! I was hoping he was somewhere else. Just charge at me, Springtrap. You know what? If Springtrap's actual CPU was Jacko Bonnie, I probably would have all of his skins right now. No buying required. Yes! Yeah! Yes! Yay! Yeah! I just knocked my phone completely over. What do I get? Yep. Of course, yes, I understood that. Of course, definitely know that. Oh, it's Fun Time Freddy again. We need to restart just in case the game crashes and we waste another battery. Imagine if I recorded this video for 3 hours. And I still didn't get a plush suit. Hopefully they're not like Bonnie, because I defeated Bonnie well over 40 times and I got nothing from him, not even a CPU. So in my Radioactive Foxy video, I was forced to buy. But that was before I knew that you could get skins without their plush suits. So I didn't need Bonnie. And to be honest, that was just a flipping waste of Faz coins and time. Alright, so I know how to defeat I'm so dumb. I know how to defeat Funtime Freddy now.
Bloodborne, say hi to our friend!
Why is there two dots over there?
Listen for my footsteps! Closer, over here.
Really fast.
There's nothing I want from you except your life.
Really fast.
I know you're over there somewhere. Ready for a surprise.
I don't know how fast you have to be to be ready. I'd have to watch
door closed. I know that I am. Ready or not, here I come.
Ooh, I looked at his arm for about a second.
I see you over there in the dark. Come on out.
I'm standing underneath the light.
There's nothing I want from you except your life.
How many times have you said that?
Listen for my footsteps. Closer.
No.
Get ready for a surprise. Ready or not, here I come.
Oh.
Hey, Bloodborne, I think that's them over there. We should go give them a
low battery
surprise.
Is shit up.
Over here.
No. Now to defeat.
Down here.
Bonbon.
I just need a little bit.
No.
I need some energy so I can wake up my friend. What are you waiting for? I just need a little bit.
No.
So I can wake up my friend. Just need a little bit.
I shocked him, though.
Are you having fun yet?
No, I'm not.
I am. There's nothing I want from you except your life. Ready for a surprise?
Oh, I used an extra battery.
I know you're over there somewhere.
Maybe I am.
Ready or not, here I come. I see you over there in the dark. Come on out.
No.
Over here. Listen for my footsteps. Closer. No. Closer. There's nothing I want from you except your life. Hey, blonde one. I think that's them over there. We should go give them a surprise. Get ready for a surprise.
Please be quiet. Oh, we can just do that.
It's not
fair. Watch out. Here I come.
Oh, no.
Look, give me some energy so I can wake up my friend. I just need a little bit.
No.
What are you waiting for? Give me some energy so I can wake up my friend.
Please stop saying that.
Just need a little bit. Give me some energy so I can wake up my friend. I just need a little bit. Give me some energy so I can wake up my friend. Just need a little bit. So I can wake up my friend.
Shut up. I'm trying. What is wrong? What am I doing wrong? I'm literally shocking at them. What did I do wrong? Is the game glitchy? What did I do wrong? I don't know if I lost my streak, because it didn't show the static, but I think I've 100% lost my streak, though. But it doesn't matter, I wasn't a high one anyway. Okay, Toy Freddy has now become... It's not even Toy Freddy, it's Funtime Freddy. They've become even more impossible. Yes, I lost my streak. Whoopee-doo. Normal Toy Freddy. Okay, so this is the one... Yes, yes, we've heard this 100 times.
You can trust me. I'm friends with everyone. Oh, are we playing hide and seek now?
Oh.